extra time already. I don't either, buddy. I don't know how to either. Yeah. It's hard to play with that.
Let's go,
boys. Here it is. We had bad availability on the week. We just did across the board, not just, you know, anybody. And so, you know, it is what it is. Where's my shit? Game night. LG 6892 VR. Home. JD, we got East. They vetoed Central.
Yeah, I'm sure they did.
But we got East for the next two, so that's...
gonna be sweaty, this one. Let's go.
This one is gonna be gross.
JD.
What up, Sabzy?
How you doing, bud? 6892 VR.
Fucking living the dream. Soccer practice, fucking confirmation class. You know, dad of the year.
Wife's out of town?
Well, yeah, wife's traveling for work. My son had 2 hours of fucking church school. My daughter had an hour of soccer practice. Started at the same time in two different cities.
I'd hate to be your sock drawer type.
Oh, dude. That was last night.
Yep. Super trap.
Yeah, these guys are good. We played them.
Exactly.
$6,590, huh? That's a big motherfucker.
Fuck.
I did push.
All right, boys.
Very good team. Just shoot a lot, please.
Shut up and fucking play time. Let's go.
Yep.
Said it.
Devin, you good? All right, brother. Yep, keep your head up, man. Let's go.
You're a good player. I know for you, you're a good player, too. You know, it's frustrating, that situation.
Yep, fresh start here.
Yep, fresh start. You're good. Tough team, too, right? So,
yep.
Let's compete.
Trap chances when you got them and hit for the best.
Big traps. No push. One-man push until we fucking take a lead. You'll see what happens. Most of the time outside, though. Just see kind of how it plays out.
Say split the gap between the centers and the wingers early on, and then we can force them to the outside if we have to.
That's right, yeah, that's the other thing, too. Maybe you take the inside. I'll take the boards.
Yeah, lots of talking, too.
Yep, exactly. Don't fall out.
Push play here. See if we can get a fucking quick one.
I go, Subs. Hit me.
Yep, Subs can get it.
Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially on. Oh, yeah.
That's good. Pucks on that early. Nice.
Perfect. That's exactly what
we're
looking
for. All right, we're five.
Let's go.
Fucking get them both. Let's go.
Back door if you need.
JD's won the face-off.
He tipped it.
Quick shot. Oh, get in there. Bouncing.
Listen, I'm fucking shooting.
There's a beehive.
I got the wrong build, too, so I'm going to be a little bit thicker.
I like it thick. Yep. Stick lift, cut it off.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh. Oh,
Fuck these guys!
All day. Boom. Daddy's home. Yeah, I got the bigger build, so I'm not gonna be as fast for this game. Next game, I'm going fast again. But
the marks just swap back and forth between C and
yep,
going back.
Yep. If you're up first, I'm center. If you're vice versa.
Another stick lift.
Sebs goes and on the plays next time. Good freeze.
Line's clear.
Okay.
Good freeze. Yep.
Thanks, Fab.
Yeah, too.
Oh, let's go, baby! Come on! Fuck them. That's why.
No, this game's nowhere close to over. Let's go.
That's right. Let's keep ripping.
Suck it, Brock.
Let's go, baby.
That's just get it.
Work. That's a one-on-one 50-50 puck battle. He
wins
it, and that turns the play over into a goal scoring chance.
Back out of everything, back out of everything.
Looking to make something happen on the boards.
Cross.
No!
Got it.
Sorry, buddy.
Yep.
Good save, buddy. Way to pick me up.
That right to him.
Right. Yeah, you're in the right spot. That's the right play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Bridgeport's been the better team here over the last few minutes.
Pay attention, bro.
Jesus. So close, but so far. Easy to say from here that they've got to hit the net, but lots goes into it.
Boy, Sabs, that boy. Let's go in.
The goalie's in position.
Get out, boys,
Brian.
Help, Sabs.
Sabs against center.
Manages to hang on.
Oh, he's
going to take one of the pooper.
Good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs out.
Yep. Let's go,
Brian.
Oh, boy, here's trouble. Two on one.
Oh, nice try.
That's all I had. He didn't take it away.
Yeah, I mean, look for trailer, too. I know it's hard to see in the camera, but I'm filling behind you. There's two on you.
Cool.
I like it.
Sure to you, Teal.
Weird outside.
Spun around the wrong way, yeah.
Seb, did your mic catch Abe?
Who's cutting construction paper?
Stick list.
Tucson's got a hold of the puck.
Doesn't know what forehand looks like. He has a big.
Sends a pass over.
Get out, get out.
Try.
Full low.
Quick little stick list comes up with a turnover. And they
imagine my sniper there.
I should have sauced it, man. My bad.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
Ah, yes.
What's sir, you can't do
I
that.
I got dumped.
Perfect.
Here we go. Let's get one.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Now he's gonna fix it. Wow, I didn't get a stick.
Oh.
Still here?
A chance. Locked in front. Ready to explode. It's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. And they clear that puck.
Overload.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go.
Oh, yep, yep. All the way
to the left. Sorry.
Right, let's get low here.
Setting up behind his
sorry,
own
buddy,
net
you
now.
Good?
Moves the puck. Bridgeport's on the attack.
Try,
oh no!
Oh, no.
Sorry, boys.
Only two, please. Only two.
I'm not so good.
Fuck.
I don't know yet.
Can't tell.
Coming up here. Four on four is all about getting a 2-on-1 somewhere on the ice. Use that extra space to your advantage.
2 minutes. It's like
nice block.
They're on the kill now.
Their penalty expired. Can't finish. Oh, red blown opportunity.
Yep.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had.
Oh, hold
good
that
shit, boys.
Yeah. Way to be on them there.
Hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Keep it together, boys. Stay tight. Stay me up.
Katie's ready for the try as they continue to be shorthanded here. Tucson's won the draw and they'll go to work. Into the corner now. Trying to get it out of their own end. And that stays in at the blue line, unable to get a change.
Oh, he got the rebound.
Did he hit him?
Fuck. No, I saved it and he just picked up the rebound off my pad.
Good shot, bud.
Yeah.
He was looking for that one tee. I stayed with him.
Yeah, I stayed on the other side too.
Try to stay in there. Freezy, try to stay in there, bud.
All right, stick lift six, cut it off. Go straight up the middle. Steps. Fucker.
Now he's got to fish it out from behind him. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Moves it to Kane. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Takes control of the puck.
See, he's yours, yep.
Yep.
Good. Stay with him.
Taken by Quick. From the left side, moves it up ahead.
Drop pass.
Keep it low.
Bridgeport's got a hold of it against
Force
the
City.
Wall.
Oh, Force City's up.
Trying to get one on the net after that goal, you know.
Yeah.
That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut
I like
down.
That Force, though. You were two guys up front.
Here in the back half of
two guys on
the dark.
Ready to explode, showing a new
push.
Energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie.
Oh,
and that's
fuck.
Picked off.
I should have stayed in
nice
that spot.
Entry from the middle.
And that's hooked away. You haven't done that in a while.
And too much traffic in front of that too. About to say, don't you fucking dare, game. Get a whistle to slow things down.
Here in the late goings of the period, Bridgeport's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one.
Quick feed to Kane.
If there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to
bounce.
Be had. They just
nice
missed
grab.
The pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Good out.
Got him.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Fine.
Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great.
I didn't see anything else, really.
Yeah, there wasn't much. Maybe high slot, but hard to get that one there.
Moves it quickly over to Kidd. And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming.
It's good tendy though. Slide the slide across and into decent.
Both centers get into position.
Stick with.
Bridgeport's won the draw in the neutral zone. Fraze picks up the puck.
Oh, good shot.
The Islanders get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Here's
good.
A short pass
very
to
good.
Quick.
Oops, sorry.
Great feed from the left side.
Oh, I mean, what? That's who I wanted to go to, yeah.
I mean,
oh, we had a cross coming too. It was going to be sexy. Try to go straight to you.
Ready to explode.
Won the draw on the forehand.
Trap here, trap. Don't forget it.
Quick pass to Kane.
6-5.
Trying to clear the
no! Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, big kill.
Yep, push.
Just a couple seconds here.
Stick lift.
Nice poke.
Good shit.
Can I get a stick on that and get it out?
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance of a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
That one goes on me too. The first one, the power play. I'm lucky it wasn't a 5.
I'm just unlucky. You guys rebounded, buried it.
We're beating this team right now. I mean, hands down, the goal is 2-0.
Yeah.
That was poop. I mean, they've got time on attack on us, but, you know, I don't think they've had a lot of good looks. Yeah. Just keep swarming.
That was a fucking sick pass there.
Give that JD to me, that Vector. That was nice.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking filthy.
Keep me up here.
Yeah, we got you. Here we go. I'm gonna go straight back, and then I'm gonna go straight back. I'm probably gonna lose. Everybody go back.
Ready to explode. Man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway.
No. Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Yeah, we got Big Joe here.
Now the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
From one point man to another. Right on the doorstep.
Oh, nice take.
Here's a chance to set up now.
Big save, Vladdy.
I saw that read all day.
Yep. Big minute.
Can they capitalize on this power?
I don't know here. Push. Watch this. Watch the slap. Got him.
Nice. Good job.
Let's go.
Oh, that's how you clear a puck without sending over the boards. Got it. Thank you.
I'll take right here. Subs. Takes out.
Nice. Oh, nice poke.
Stay high. Stay high.
Yep. Good.
15 on your left.
Out. Back out onto the ice, and they will continue.
Nice dump. 10 seconds.
Stay back. Stay back.
Kills,
5 seconds.
Boys.
Done.
Good shit, boys.
Let's go.
Back to trapping.
Oh, I'm here.
You're a grocery stick, pal.
That's a penalty?
It should be. No, it's not.
I'm hurt.
Still early on in this game, James and Ray with you. No speed. Slow down.
Push out of here.
Bridgeport's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. His own face off and he wins the draw.
Oh, he got the rebound again.
He's got close quarters on. He's sipping up everything.
I almost should have covered that when it was going so slow.
Yeah, it's tough.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there.
Sorry,
guys.
New game.
With his close quarter super
with six.
Ability, he got in tight to the
crease. Don't forget about the chapter.
That's a solid goal, guys. And that pass can't connect. Tucson's got a hold of it against the wall.
Nice.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Ready to explode. Got it along the wall.
Watch this guy in the middle, JD behind you. Yep, perfect.
He was locked in there.
Him, he's yours.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Whoa, from behind?
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Should it?
And here comes the pushback.
Wow, dude.
Oh, nope. You got him. I'm
in. Dropping the mitts and going at it. Off the outside of the post and stays out. Well, the deadlock stays, James. That shot hits the goalpost and bounces away.
Good luck, Trees.
And no luck on that pass attempt.
Got nowhere to go. I'm just going
to,
yep.
Ready to explode. It's got a hold of the
puck.
Tucson's in transition. Shot from the point. Standing tall.
Rap.
Back. Oh, I got across, too. I didn't get a save. Sorry, boys.
Gonna try and serve speed call.
By the shooter to get around the back of the net. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot!
Oh.
But the goalie's got to do a better job.
They were there too.
I know. I didn't even kick my pad out.
Right, push it. Six to get it. Something up.
Second period. Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here is to get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played. Gets it over to Stoner. And that doesn't exactly go
to try again, forecheck.
He
went front, good.
Like that steals the puck and goes the other way.
Up, stay up, yellow.
Can't connect on the pass. Looks to make a play over to Kidd. And that's not to side with the stick by Quick. Bridgeport's got it in the offensive zone.
Shoot, good.
Receives the pass. Fox is going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does because you haven't mentioned his name.
Never know, right? Fuck it.
Play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
If that goes shorter.
That's the midway mark in this period. Tucson's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that.
Good shot, Devin.
That
a boy.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the
play. Way
to
rip that.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop.
They're right there. Don't push too hard for them.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Oh, baby.
Here's an offensive chance.
And
that shot dies
in traffic. Come on, how do I not get a tip on?
Kane's going to play it against the half wall. The Islanders scoop it up along the boards.
Nope, that was not it.
I'll go over here.
Exploring options here inside the defensive zone.
Tried to descend that as fast as
he
got to
the offensive end. Puts it to the front of the net. And that one's broken up. Bridgeport's got the puck in the defensive end.
Oh, Sabs, I thought... Sorry, buddy. Jamie's in the middle.
In the defensive zone to force the turnover. Ready to explode. Got the puck against the half wall. Bridgeport's got it from behind the net.
If we're hot.
The Islanders take possession in the defensive end.
No, I'm just...
Ready to explode. Got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Kane.
Nice.
Bridgeport's got control of it now from their own end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Ready to explode. Got it along the wall. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame.
Back.
Gives them nothing in front.
Oh,
by being in the right
position, through.
Nice try.
To the shooter, there's nowhere.
Good shit, get it out. Good job.
You got me.
Four, you got time?
Oh,
nice try. Time. Good try, boys.
One more period.
Good period, boys. We played that well.
And that concludes the second period of play.
Just one?
Two penalties, man, right? I mean, that's my penalty and JD's. Well, that one we had three, right? 5-on-3 and threes, so.
Well, I was so there, too. Sliding too much.
Yeah, dude, Flatty, I thought you said, when Seb's called wrap, you slid instantly.
Yeah.
And this is tough. We're playing good though, boys. This is the first line. We I love you guys, but we're not a first line. Let's beat these fucking guys.
Let's get them.
Right? Fuck them.
Nah, we're a first line.
We're gonna be. We're taking it over. Oh, they didn't. They could count that a power play. They only have one of three. Right. Oh, it was after. That's right. We killed that.
Yeah, we killed both.
You guys
them.
Feel about that playing, happened right after. Putting out a four checker out.
I don't think we do that.
But all right. We'll start early trap and then fucking.
Yeah, then, desperate then, near the end, then yeah. You go fly around. Push, yeah. push. You go here, Sims. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Tucson's got him along the wall. Dumps it into the O zone.
Can't get it to go. Sweet. No, no. Yep, I got center. Picks up the puck in his own end.
Takes the feed from the left side. Oh, right. Me. It's me. Congestion blocks
that. Cool. Sitting there, I got it. Nice block.
Yeah.
Woo! JD, I was trying to switch it to you, and I'm like, wait, that's too early. Go back?
Yeah, just stay, stay.
Yep. He's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and move a dance card somewhere
else. We're still in the early stages of this period. Just one goal separating these back. Two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. The Islanders gain possession in their own end. They got a pair on a 2-on-1. Oh, took your time, Sam.
I thought you were going middle on me.
Yeah. I was trying. I just couldn't get there in time. Next game, I have a speed guy. I wanted to smash the blue line here. Moves it quickly
over to Kane. Oh, hold this one.
You safe, lad. Yeah. Nice tip. There's the whistle. Nice tip.
It's a small tip right now. Well,
nervous. Turtled up. Here we go.
Alright, yellow pushing. Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here, yellow. Go get one. They take that's for you. As he locks them up off the face-off. Oh god, that's not what I meant to do. Sorry, Devin.
Long reach brings up the so momentum. Great.
Gains the zone on the left wing. Come off the stick. Bridgeport's got possession at center.
Puts it in deep. Ready to explode.
Oh, JD.
Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Shit. Now.
Oh, no. Watch him look deep.
Thank you. Take a second. Tucson's got the puck along the
wall. Ah, it's a prayer.
Ready to explode. Yeah, next game. Keep that next time. Tucson's playing it through the neutral zone. Yes. Couldn't complete the pass.
Here's a short pass to Kane.
No way. Ready to explode. Got the puck against the half wall. Stay in here. Help him. Yep. It up here inside the defensive zone. Ah. Tucson's gonna play. Two center subs. Behind the cage. Andy.
I'll be back. Possession inside the defensive zone.
Quick pass to Kidd. Oh.
Is that not even reach?
You guy doesn't even fucking reach out a like a fucking
just,
millimeter.
If it's not on the tape, I'm not taking it.
Alright, forehand stick lift. He should be shot. Grabs the puck and looks to make something
back door.
Oh, what a fucking yeah. Save, kid.
Yeah, he gave me time to get over.
Boy, what?
Oh, yep. You gotta get the fuck out of here, yeah. Straight back.
Tucson's won the draw. Oh, big no locks. For that one to
get through. Nice pull.
Stick. Broken up with a stick in front.
Tucson's got it in their own zone. Boys. Up along the wing. Oh, nice.
Nice shot. Just out of
reach. Boys, oh, can't make a fucking pass right now.
Noise there.
Nope, hit me. Along the wall.
Takes the puck at the point. Poked away in the defense. Oh, I can't cover that. Nice.
Didn't mean to go out either, did he? Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
A critical draw here. Straight back. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Fraze has it in the defensive end.
No. Good play.
Right.
Yeah. Just get a little cycle and then fucking shoot. Maybe we get one from up top. Just here in the late
stages of this frame. Try and go straight wide with this. 3-2 lead at this point. Sebs.
Tucson's won the draw.
Okay. You set.
Can't find his man.
No, Sebsy, keep working.
Feeds the puck to Stoner.
Oh. Every game I didn't want that puck.
There's a hit. Nice hit.
JD's got it in the defensive end.
I held it too long.
Moves it to Kidd. Couldn't find the intended target.
All right, send a forecheck. Go, Sebs.
Gets a hold of the puck behind the net. And now he tries to get it across to Stoner.
Okay. It works. Full reset.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off.
Who's off? You were the only one there.
We were all behind. That's making sense.
It's like you put himself off.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
Straight back, go wide.
JD's won it. Feeds the puck over to Fraze. Sends it in on the attack. Right in the slot.
I got it.
Get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Oh, son of a bitch. Good take. You got 40 seconds. Take your time.
You're a grocery stick.
Oh, I had the shot, you fucking cunt.
That's not a penalty?
I just got hit like that. Two, like, no.
How's everybody's energy? Yeah.
How's that possible?
I got it.
One hit dump. Make any sense.
Dude, you got fucking taken down, did you not?
Oh, dude, he literally just, like, flicked the stick while I'm right beside him, and I just got dummied.
Wow.
That's a goal.
For sure. If you didn't score it, I was getting the rebound and putting it in.
I mean, yeah.
Look at his fucking legs.
Sorry, boys. Let's get it. Fucking 30 seconds here.
Yeah, and we got a timeout down at ice level here, Ray.
Both teams get to catch their breath and maybe reorganize a little bit. Lots of times, there's not much said at these timeouts.
JD's won the draw.
Good one there.
Oh, there was some TNT.
Don't worry, I didn't want that puck in.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to run somebody.
That 20 seconds.
He's known for this.
They're full trapping right now.
To blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Should have called for it.
10 seconds.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And that plays offside.
That's me, dude. I held it.
You're dumping it. Yeah,
if they're doing that, though, if they're doing that, just go around. I'll get it. My guy's quick.
Yeah, it was there. I just waited too long.
They're trying to go straight to you, Teal.
Ready to explode. Won it.
Yeah. You got
shoot.
A net.
Shoot.
Oh.
This fucking game sometimes.
Good
fucking
try,
boys.
That is that. Listen, I know it's a loss, but that was fucking.
That's about as good as the loss as you can ask for. We had them 2-1 most of the way.
We had them that game, period. Yeah. I think a couple bad mistakes by all of us, right? You know, not one person. The other. I think we played as a unit. I think we played pretty damn good.
Yeah. That was a good game.
I mean, our game plan was right, you know?
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James
yes,
Paul.
6 minutes.
Thanks for joining us. Good night.
Yeah, dude, take your time. You played well. Great job.
Yeah, good game, boys. One more.
It was kind of handcuffing me to go with that big guy there. Like, we missed out on some opportunities, but I think defensively, I think it made up for it, so.
Yeah, for sure.
It's just tough for me, because I like to be fast through the zone, and.
The goals they got weren't great, but any one-timers you guys were taking away. I only had to save, I think, 2 or 3 of them that got through.
Right, and you did, right? I don't think they didn't score on a one-timer, did they?
No, they had two rebounds, and then the last wrap that I fucked, that one's
two rebounds
and
a wrap.
Yeah, that one's gonna bug me too.
So I tell you, boys, that's how we do it, right? We know right there if this line stays together, which, listen to this. If this is something that we do, if this line stays together, that if we can hold that team to that many, we put, you know, we get a couple more pucks in the net. That's money right there.
And we could have too. We almost had two in the last couple of minutes. The guys, we kept pushing.
That last second when JD was calling shoot, I was just hoping to get like a pass to the middle that would just be greasy.
Yeah.
And then when I went back and looked at it here, if I would have shot, it probably would have gone.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. He was in the middle of the net.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he was waiting for the crash. This player Jay, with my other player, I probably would have sniped him right away.